Welcome YouTube to TSM episode 3. Things are starting to get heated up here leading into the Royal Rumble. And tonight, to top it all off, we have a tag team main event. It will be the Brothers of Destruction versus Daniel Bryan and a partner of his choosing. And we later on found out that Daniel Bryan chose the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels to team up with him to take on The Undertaker and Kane. Now let's just take you back to episode 2. It was Chris Jericho versus Big Show, and the winner would go on to face Sheamus for the title at the Royal Rumble. But it ended in a double countout. So the GM said that at the Royal Rumble it will be in fact a triple threat match for the World Heavyweight title. It will be Big Show versus Sheamus versus Chris Jericho. Also coming up at the Royal Rumble, we're going to be seeing CM Punk taking on Triple H in a sledgehammer on a pole match. There's been a lot of tension between those two superstars over the past couple of weeks, and this is what Triple H had to say about it all.
That's the problem. Yes, today they're chanting your name. Last year, not so much, and you know that to be a fact. But this is not about business. This is going around in a circle here. This is about me and you. And this isn't business. It's personal. That's why this Sunday, you are going to step into the ring. No disqualification. Anything goes with me. Not the businessman. Not the COO. Not the multiple-time world champion. Not the game. Quite frankly and quite simply, just a man. A man you insulted and a man that is going to kick your ass. You want this? Come on, lay the pipe on mommy, big guy. Come on, go ahead.
Triple H and CM Punk have built up quite a rivalry over the past couple of weeks, and I'm anxious to see what's going to happen at the Royal Rumble between them two. And coming up next is our main event, Daniel Bryan and Shawn Michaels taking on The Undertaker and Kane. Now all four competitors getting ready for this match. It's going to be The Undertaker and Kane versus Daniel Bryan and Shawn Michaels. And this match is underway. Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker kicking things off here. Now Shawn Michaels backing up into the corner, and Undertaker goes to punch him again and misses. And Shawn Michaels with those chops just chopping The Undertaker's chest red raw. Now Shawn Michaels taking a minute to gloat, and that is one thing you do not want to do when you're in the ring with The Undertaker. Turn your back on him. That is an easy mistake that most competitors make when they're in the ring with The Undertaker. Now Shawn Michaels leaning on the ropes, hoping to get a breath, and The Undertaker's just choking him, choking the breath right out of him. Come on, ref, you gotta stop this. Now Shawn Michaels down on the floor, he could be winded. And Undertaker goes for the leg drop and misses. Shawn Michaels is up now and boot to the face. And Daniel Bryan wants in. Daniel Bryan is telling Shawn Michaels to make the tag. Now The Undertaker sits up and Daniel Bryan going to the top rope, and what's he? Oh! Nice! Nice double drop kick from the top rope. Now Kane's in. Kick to the back of the leg. Leg in the back of the head. Daniel Bryan looking on at his opponent at the Royal Rumble. Now what's Daniel Bryan setting up for here? Oh! Oh my god! Daniel Bryan just flipped a 300-pound man over his shoulders from the top turnbuckle, yes! And now Daniel Bryan, yes! Is going back up to the top, yes! Turnbuckle. Yes! What is he going to be going for here? Looks like he's setting up for the flying headbutt. And he connects. What a move, both men down. Now The Undertaker looking on, as is Shawn Michaels. And we're going to show a replay here. Just watch this, the airtime of this move. Both men's head just clashing together. That is not going to be pretty for both of them. Oh, nice punch to the face by Kane. And side scoop slam. What a move by Kane. Now Kane looks like he's setting up for the chokeslam. Daniel Bryan's... Oh, and he reverses into that DDT. What a move. Oh my god. Now Shawn Michaels wants in. And Daniel Bryan looking to make the tag. And he makes it. Shawn Michaels is in this match. And Shawn Michaels going for the elbow drop. Now Shawn Michaels tune up the fans. He's going for a sweet chin music. Oh, and he hits it. He hits sweet chin music, but The Undertaker tags himself in. Sweet chin music again, but The Undertaker The Undertaker reverses and into a chokeslam. Undertaker going for the pin. And Shawn Michaels kicks out. See a replay of that. Shawn Michaels going for the sweet chin music and Undertaker reverses into the chokeslam. The Undertaker's got Shawn Michaels now, but Shawn Michaels just runs him into the corner, and now Daniel Bryan, what's he saying? Enough for now. Oh, he's doing the punches. He's doing the punches in the corner. Did he even take himself in? I don't know. The ref's going to allow it anyway, but... Uh-oh. Oh, and Daniel Bryan reverses the last ride. Oh, and the high knee. The Undertaker goes down. Oh, no. This has got to be it for the dead man. Just watch this again. Daniel Bryan connecting perfectly with that high knee. Oh, the Undertaker's up. Oh no, Kane's got Daniel Bryan and he's thrown Daniel Bryan out of the ring. Oh! Shawn Michaels throws Kane out of the ring as well and dives on top of him. Oh my god, this is freaking electric, man. Oh no, look in the ring. Undertaker tombstone to Daniel Bryan. And that's all she wrote, ladies and gentlemen. The Undertaker and Kane have won this match. And this has got to build up some momentum for The Undertaker going into the Royal Rumble. And remember YouTube, we've got Daniel Bryan versus The Undertaker in the main event of the Royal Rumble in a Hell in a Cell match for the WWE Championship. So look out for that. Look at this high knee. I was not expecting that at all. And then The Undertaker, tombstone pile driver, which ended it. Daniel Bryan was so close. So close. Oh no, Daniel, what are you doing? Well, I guess he's getting payback for what The Undertaker did to him last week, like, but, you know, now Shawn Michaels and Daniel Bryan celebrating. What a main event that was. Undertaker and Kane coming out on top, and you've got to believe that this is going to give Undertaker momentum leading into his Hell in a Cell match at Royal Rumble against Daniel Bryan. And we have got a brilliant series of matches coming into the Royal Rumble, and... just to end things in this video, we're going to leave you with a special tribute video of Mae Young, who sadly passed away a couple of weeks ago.
There will never be another Mae Young. She was a pioneer in every respect, kicking down doors everywhere she went, proving that girls can do everything boys can do, only better. Her career spanned an unprecedented 8 decades. She was a trailblazer, a champion, and proud to have been a professional wrestler.
She'll tear a hole in you, the one you can't repair.
Oh! How did I get a takedown?
But I still love her, I don't really care.
Sure I got money.
Hell, you waiting on theater?
Sit down. You get 5 cards.
When we were young. Got cold. Ooh, we bundled up. I can't be told. I can't be done. It's better to be right than nothing at all. So pay attention now.
A straight flush. Rhythm and
damn.
The first thing you know, you want to cuddle.
When we were young, when it got cold, bundled up, I can't be told.
Oh. I have exactly what they're having. And I'm so thrilled to be here tonight with you fans. It's you fans that makes me bound and determined to be here on my 100th birthday to be up seeing you. Thank you so much. I love you all.
We celebrate the life of the legendary Mae Young. Mae, your legacy will live forever.